beautiful ring from the royal treasury and headed off to save my future wife. Ha! Oh, looks like my nursemaids are here. Can you excuse me for half an hour?
You got it, Grandpa.
Well, yeah, I got King's Quest too. That's the whole basic thing. You're looking for her trapped in a tower and kind of thing. I played the remake of that game, AGD.
It's your move.
Interactive.
What's taking them so long?
Oh, this game.
I'm honestly not sure.
I hate this game.
He's probably just distracting the nursemaids with his jokes.
For 4 hours?
Would that really surprise you?
No, I guess not.
Endless puns, right?
So, are you excited for Grandmother's birthday?
I haven't even picked out her present yet.
Mother helped me pick out mine. I'm told it's the perfect gift.
It was splendid. Who's there?
All right, children. Your grandpa is now ready for you. Gwendolyn? He asked to see you first.
Can we go together?
Best not to overwhelm him all at once. Besides, I need God's help with the daily decrees.
Sure, he's thrilled.
Is it all right if we finish this after lunch?
Go ahead. Wouldn't want to keep him from his favorite.
Little resentment there.
Your grandfather doesn't have favorites, Scott. He loves each of you in his own special way.
Yeah.
Now tidy up and meet me in the throne room. I've got 3 trays of appetizers with your name on them.
It's just you're a little less special.
Own special way. doesn't matter. Not with addendum 48677 in the books.
What's that? Just now he wins. But there's no one here to witness your triumph.
Oh, bother.
The Mirror of Destiny.
Come on. There's got to be another one in there. Just one more. One last quest. Another notch of my feather. A voyage to Neptune's kingdom. Or a journey through the infinite desert. Please, Mirror. One final adventure.
Infinite desert doesn't sound too good of an adventure.
Grandpa?
Just the person I wanted to see.
Are you doing all right?
I am now.
Did they find you the right medicine?
Your company is better than any medicine in those vials. Yeah. Now, come. Sit.
Sat.
This time, you picked the story. Something with a dragon, perhaps.
Yeah, you know
Actually,
her.
Actually, could you tell me more about Grandma? Everyone knows she's a great queen, and she's nice and regal and wonderful. But none of that's helping me pick out her birthday present. I want to get her something really special.
Yeah. Of course. I suppose there's no better place to start than at the beginning, when my travels led me to the Enchanted Isles.
Kalima! Kalima! Kalima!
Grandpa, Mom used to tell me this story before bed. Hasn't everyone in Daventry heard this? You climbed that tower, rescued Princess Valanice.
That's her name, right?
And lived happily ever after.
Totally spaced on her name.
Fairy tales have a bad habit of simplifying matters of the heart. They lead tales that love just happens easily and with no effort required. The real story is far more exciting than what you've been led to believe.
Yeah. Okay, so we still got these portraits, and even though he's holding the ring, it's not in inventory, so, okay. He's got Amaya's portrait back. Dun, 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 dun. I see a rabbit or something. Hello there. Doesn't look like anything to interact with, just running through here. Okay. That's pretty cool looking, right? Oh. How do we end up here? So much of these things. So now each chapter has had like some kind of jumping mechanic across rocks. Remember the first one was with Achaka, and the second was with Amaya. So that was a rather short jumping sequence. Oh. What's this? Is that a wolf? Are these wolves? I'm sneaking through den of wolves. And just sleeping in this... Who built that? Us? Okay, so this is obviously supposed to be some kind of like montage of... Oh. I am controlling him, okay. This is like a montage of running towards the towers. Can't really, like, divert from the course or interact with anything, just running through. Is she? Is she? A door. Alright. Anything else here? Can we walk around the back? No, not really. And by not really, I mean no. Okay. When we moved over here, the camera moved a little. Oh. We got some bunnies or something. I can't interact with them. No. Alright, let's go in the door. Or try, anyway. Anybody home? I guess this is the tower itself. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna climb. Jump, Graham. Now, who would create a way to get up and save her, right? Okay, so another variation on the rock jumping puzzle. Okay, now we're stuck up here. Ready to do some parkour. What? Huh. Okay. Exciting. Didn't notice there was another step over to the left that we skipped. Hope this is the right way. This would make it more challenging if there was some kind of time limit involved. Oh, those are birds, right? Just making sure. Anybody in there? What am I doing now? Oh. And how do I know this will come out at the right time? I guess I'm not jumping up to that. A chaka. He's like, I'm a badass. Oh, we diverge. Which way should we go? Well, those disappear, so let's go this way. There's a little door here. I guess I can't mess with that. Alright.
I hadn't even met my love, and I was already falling for her.
Yeah, literally.
True love never dies, but Zards can it hurt.
Zards, huh? Brother. I'm just guessing, really? Yep.
It's okay. True love can wait.
This is more trial and error than anything else.
This tower was not built to scale.
It's the right one.
I can't help falling in. Well, just falling. I can't help falling.
This is part is entertaining, I'll give it that. So whenever possible, don't go straight up, I guess.
Falls to the wall.
Falls to the wall. Yeah. Oh, God.
It was
okay.
Spring in Kalima, but I still wasn't over fall.
I'm gonna have to write down where to go. I don't know. So. Right, we're up. Up. And now where did I go? Nope.
And then I felt like climbing that tower all over again.
Felt.
So I did.
Okay. Right. And then center. And then that one. Got so far. I'm just writing it down. I can't go this way, can I? Oh, nope.
It was the tower's cracks that were slippery. Not his fault.
And so up. Diagonally across here. Middle. I'm guessing middle. Okay. Please save my progress in living it up. Thank you. fall. Looks confident. Looks silly now. She doesn't look that attractive, but... the hell? Which one is
Fate
the...
brought me to that tower to find my true love.
That one.
Which one was she? I pleaded with a magic mirror to show me a sign.
No, I like the other one better. The hell? Badger? Or a squirrel? Always go for the redhead whenever possible. She's a lot prettier. And her outfit is to die for. Do I move forward now? Oh. This is dork.
Princess. Will you marry me?
No.
Oh, damn it.
Don't you believe in love at first sight?
I don't. Well, I do, but not like this. You don't even know me. I don't even know you.
Good points.
I didn't even ask my dad.
Who's your dad?
Please stand up. You're making it worse.
Yes. Well... my apologies.
I don't like that one.
My one true love.
Well, I might have said yes, but I loathe second place.
So that's,
don't blame you.
No?
Yes. I mean, yes, that's a no.
This... exactly.
No bother. We shall now proceed with the rescue mission as planned. Princesses, if you would be so kind as to toss down your long, luxurious, golden locks of... hair?
The hair's not that long, and you're already up there.
You're joking, right? No one's had that hairstyle for decades. Centuries, really.
Please tell me buried inside that ornate cape is a real escape plan. Like a trained eagle. Or flying berries.
Or an adventuring rope.
Adventuring rope?
Are they related? Are they sisters? Or are they just random princesses? From other kingdoms. Yeah, I don't have adventuring rope.
You're a bit of a ropeless romantic now, aren't you?
Well, looks like you're stuck here with us. An intro might be in order. My name is...
Earthquake?
Not quite.
We don't get to find out which one has the name Valanice, right? Oh, it's a troll. Or something. Remember those troll bridges? Oh. Well, this is... like a giant... freaking... ostrich
Steady
or...
that shelf.
Something. A shell? What?
Oh, don't worry, it only looks breakable.
Over there, if you would!
This way?
Right there! To your left!
Nice moves! Quick feet!
Did I do it?
I felt like the magic mirror was playing games with my heart. Was it watching every move I made? Did it already know who my queen was? I needed to relax. I needed to be myself. I needed to help clean up the mess I made.
What the hell's that? Some kind of force field?
What was this dark magic? An invisible wall guarded the outside world from me. If I wanted to impress the princesses, I would need to find another way to get that vase. A vase sat just outside the boundaries of a spell keeping me inside the tower.
And conveniently, it stopped rolling once we reached what do you call it?
That didn't fit there. Now's not the time. Round peg. Which princess did you talk to first?
The cute one, of course.
The take-home version of a battle of wits.
How was it fun?
I didn't see a spot for board games.
Battle of Wits take-home version, huh?
The sparkly purple book.
Cool.
A winged Pegasus on its cover. Perhaps one of the princesses would know where it went.
The hidden magical world. Well, there's a lot of things to interact with here.
All I knew how to make was choco chip pancakes, and I didn't see any choco chips.
Broom? We don't need the broom that we're supposed to clean up.
It was cold at the top of that tower.
Oh, stop complaining.
This puzzle box busted in the fall and could use some fixing.
I don't want to mess with the puzzle box. Anything else to collect? What's this thing?
An unfinished masterpiece. No idea where this belongs.
Avocado. Canvas. Oh, well it probably goes here. I can't put it here?
Shame. It looked like the loot cracked in the tumble and was in need of a repair.
I don't know how to repair things like that. I don't suppose... See, I, like, want to put things back, but... Can I go up the stairs? No. Oh, here's another book.
Advanced crosswords, riddles, and puzzles. The whole book was solved already. I wonder who it belonged to.
Hey there. Sorry about earlier. Things got a little... weird.
It's all right. We all go a little... awkward... sometimes.
I'm Graham, by the way. As in King Graham of Daventry. As in King Graham the...
Wise? Brave is just... so... like, been done.
Wise.
Hmm. Wise, huh? A pleasure to meet you, Gram. I'm known as Niece. As in...
Oh.
Princess Niece of Western Kalima.
Valanice.
Is Niece short for something?
It is. But only my family calls me by my full name.
Oh. I see.
Yep.
Okay, then. So, I should also apologize for forgetting my adventuring rope. I guess nothing was planned in my proposal.
Pretty much.
Yes, the adventuring rope. Sorry, I was just joking. Rope wouldn't help us.
It wouldn't?
No?
If there was a way to escape, we would have done it by now. I've tried Pegasus summoning, beanstalk repelling, wishing on magic stars, you name it. V even constructed a hang glider out of sheets and hangers once. Nope. We're all bound to this tower by some outdated wizard spell. You know, one that needs some nonsensical ideal of love to break it.
I see.
I knew from reading Courting Queens to Whole Court the importance of a good first impression. I would have to choose my next words carefully.
Oh my.
So...
Yeah, that was a lot of text you just spat out there. Do you come here often? Yeah, that's real wise. How do you think this is going so far? Where are you originally from? Yeah, where are you originally from?
Are you originally from Western Kalima?
All my life. I have a huge family, so we don't get to travel much. This has been an experience. Are you originally from Daventry?
I'm a transplant from the far north, but Daventry has quickly become my home. Another question, if you'd humor me.
Eastern or Western Kalima politics? Do you worship the shining stars or the corn grass? What's your favorite jelly bean? What's your family like? What kind of questions are these? How am I to know which is the right one? This is the most normal question, I guess, out of them. I mean, you generally don't want to bring up politics. But it can be important if you feel strongly about such things. What's your family like?
What's your family like?
Huge, loud, very loving, and very rowdy. I'm the middle of 15 kids.
Wow.
Some start a family band. We started an orchestra. What's your family like? Do you know all of them?
My sisters and I are animal people. We've got two pet jinxes, a circus of weevils, werehogs, and a miniature chimera.
Stupid question. She's still single, but she's because she's locked in this tower. Tell me about your best friend. Who's her best friend? Was it difficult growing up poor? That sounds like a... I don't know. That doesn't sound like a good thing to ask. Tell me about your best friend.
Who would you say is your best friend?
V. Forever and always. We make a good team, and we're always coming up with the craziest of ideas. Well, I come up with the crazy ideas. She just kind of looks at me funny and stares at me blankly. Do you have a best friend?
Oh, well, I have Triumph. He's a great pal, but not much of a talker. Then there's the townspeople, and they're great, but I guess we're not like best friends. Oh, the knights, but they're sort of forced to like me.
Nah.
I guess it's an open position?
That was a nice distraction. Thank you. Perhaps we can continue later, but we really should get back to straightening up.
She's cute. I kind of hope it's her. So we got Niece, and this is V. So... either one could be short for Valanice. Got it. Oh, what if I put the Book of Puzzles... here. No, because that is a puzzle. Nope. Okay, so now I guess I just talked to the other one. So this is V.
Hello. I thought perhaps we could have a do-over.
A rematch? All right. Well, we could start with your name.
My name? Of course. I'm King Gram of Daventry. King Gram the...
I get to choose again? The Wise.
Wise.
The Wise? Nice to meet you, Graham. I'm V, as in Princess V of Eastern Kalima.
So, do you come here often? To this tower?
That was a lame question.
It's an embarrassing story, but I'm not one to lie. An old woman bet me I couldn't climb to the top of this tower and beat the record. I'm never one to back down from a challenge.
Did you beat the record?
Of course I did. Crushed it. But now I'm trapped up here. I do hope Dad is not too worried. And that he remembers to change the Leviathan's water.
Leviathan?
Leviathan?
So what about you? What brings you here?
A magic mirror sent me to meet my wife.
A magic mirror told me I would meet the love of my life up here.
That's awkward. But I appreciate your honesty. Now we really should get back to cleaning. We don't have much more time.
Okay. Much shorter, conversation.
Do you have any ideas on how to grab that vase?
I'm sure a caring gentleman like yourself has a plan.
Nice. Does she have anything else to say?
Do you have any ideas on how to grab that vase?
I'm sure a clever fellow like you can figure it out.
Okay, so she thinks I'm clever, and she thinks I'm caring.